Fixative is a paint-like substance applied on surfaces to keep radioactive contamination from spreading.
Today we're applying fixative to the area's known Trailer Village.
Fieldwork supervisor Gary Hicks's crew is broadly applying fixative to a parking lot at the plutonium finishing plant as a precaution to prevent the potential spread of contamination. Workers wear personal protective gear because the parking lot is in an area controlled for contamination. Since the December 2017 contamination spread at the plutonium finishing plant, crews have applied fixative throughout the PFP area using handheld sprayers and applying it from trucks.
Using the blue PBS helps us identify where we have applied fixative and where we continue to need to apply it. Sometimes if we're putting two coats on, we will use white first and then the blue coat second. That way we have contrasting colors. So should if the blue wear off, we'll see the white underneath, but we'll know then that we need to apply a second coat.
PBS is just one type of fixative in use at PFP. There are a variety of types of fixatives crews can use, depending on where they need to apply it and the purpose, and whatever version they use will be applied per manufacturer's specifications. Fixative applications occur on a schedule. Each working day, weather permitting, a certain portion of the PFP area receives a coat of fixative to ensure the fixative continues working, protecting employees and the environment.